What's up, guys? Bringing you a round of Conquest, Domination, Scrapmetal, 64-player multiplayer. Just gonna do an engineer for now and see how it works out with the G36C. This is hardcore, by the way, so... Oh my goodness, somebody was right behind me. Just to remind you guys, I'm playing at 4800 by 2560. That's 330-inch monitors in portrait mode, without bezel correction. With bezel correction, I'm playing at 5160 by 2560. And I'm using DxTory to record at 30 frames a second, so that's why it's kind of pegged to around 30 frames a second. And as you can see, the GPU usage in the Precision X thing on the top left shows the four GPUs around, you know, 30 to 40%, which is pretty pathetic because I'm recording, so it just doesn't need to work that hard to record and play at this resolution at 30 frames a second, which is actually pretty awesome. So check it out. Let me know what your thoughts are in the comments. I'll show you guys the option screen. I was about to say when I get blasted, but here we go. So under the video, you can see here 4800 by 2560 at 60 hertz, excuse me. Everything's maxed out except shadows on high. I'm using the FXAA injector, so no deferred anti-aliasing. I'm using HBAU ambient occlusion. Everything else is maxed out. So there you go. And this is with four EVGA GTX-Titan SuperClocked in four-way SLI. There. Whoa, what was that? Goodness, I didn't mean to team kill. So hard to see through the smoke. Oh my goodness.
Hey, watch it up, good line up.
grenade. Ah, supposed to hit him. I just heard the crossbow. Where did that come from? Always love those RPGs or small kills. Goodness. Team kill. Thank you. hardcore is just much more hardcore. These guys with the M320s just spamming the nades. Getting owned here. That guy was just hiding there. Oh, he got me with the claymore. Oh. That was ridiculous. Goodness, come on. This is ridiculous. This is getting to be quite ridiculous. Finally. I don't know, what do you guys think about this kind of map and level? I think sometimes it's fun, but sometimes it can get kind of boring. It's just like nade spam and guys just waiting around corners. And of course, team killing like that. thought those two guys were just lying prone there. Most of these guys wearing the black outfits are almost invisible. Can't even see them when I'm running around the corner. this guy just squatting here. Let me know what you thought of the video. Hit the like button, subscribe, and stay tuned for more. Thanks for watching. Every day, like a soldier, making